So who exactly are the 144,000? What is so special about them? In order to understand the 144,000, we need to unpack the scenario surrounding this select group of saints.
Well, the scenario surrounding the timeline of the 144,000 is the time of trouble, and we need to understand that. Their mission will be to endure the attacks of Satan and the attacks of the wicked and go through to the end. They will have to have characters developed strong characters that they can live through that time when there is no mediator in the heavenly sanctuary. It'll be similar to, I think, to what Jesus went through in his trial and crucifixion. The difference is that Jesus lost the presence of his Father. God had withdrawn his presence from his Son. That will not happen to us. I've had people ask me, will we lose the Holy Spirit during the time of trouble? Absolutely not. Jesus said, I will be with you to the very end of the age, which means to the second coming.
Marvin Moore once again digs deep into Scripture and sorts out the questions surrounding this unique group of people and the apocalyptic events they go through. Get your copy today.